runway 9 or left. Runway 9 or left departure. Expect intersection departure from taxiway right 2. Ground control will assign runway with taxi interruptions. Notices to air missions. Land and hold short operations in effect. Burn activity vicinity of airport. Operate transponder with most Charlie on all ramps, taxiways, and runways. Advise on initial contact. You have information November. Atlanta Airport departure information November. 2252 Zulu. Wind 130 at 6. Visibility 10. Ceiling 25,000 broken. Temperature 22. 2.11. Altimeter 3016. Simultaneous departure. Departing runways 8 right, 9 or left. Expect our nav off the ground departing runway 8 right. Expect our nav off the ground departing runway 9.
Okay. Before take off, before the start checklist, find the door closed lock it full 7.7 tons, pumps are on. Passenger sign is on, windows locked, MCP V2 140 heading 082 altitude 10,000. Take off speed V1 126, VR 130, V2 140, CGP fly paddock 2. Smith transition 8 right is completed. Redundancy on 3 and 0. Taxi and tech briefing is completed. The anti-collision lights are on before start checklist is completed. Yeah.
Thank you.
5. Put down. Put down. Left. Right. Flap. Left. Right. Before taxi checklist. Generators on. Probit on, anti-ice off. Isolation valve on auto, engine start switch continuous, recall, check, auto brake, RTO, half 5, green light, engine start level, settle 10, factor check, gun keeping clear. Atlanta Tower, good day, Southwest 2044, spot 3 north with November.
Southwest 2044, Atlanta Tower, runway 8 right, taxi via Echo Hotel.
Echo Hotel, runway 8 right, Southwest 2044.
Runway 8 right, clear for takeoff.
Air nav to Ronnie, right, clear for takeoff, Southwest 2044. Okay, before takeoff checklist, flap 5, green light, stabilizer trim is 3.30 check before takeoff checklist is completed.
Prime 117, double checking, the transition level is 18,000 feet.
For 117,
say again? Just checking. Transition level is 18,000 feet.
And America is 18, flight level 180, sorry. Ramp it on control, push back at pilot's discretion. good evening, Delta 2274. We're at ramp 1, ready to taxi to 9 left, flight step up. So 2274, Atlanta Tower 1,
runway 9
left, Mike 2, taxi to Lima 1. Lima 1, 9 left.
18 knots.
From air 117, runway 8, right line up away.
Rotate. Positive rate, gear up. Flap 1. Departure 2044, see you. Flap up. Center departure, good day, Southwest 2044, leaving 4000.
Southwest 2044, land departure, rate of contact, Clementine 14000.
Clementine 14000, Southwest 2044. After takeoff checklist, engine bleeds on, Pax on auto, landing gear up and off, flaps up and alight, completed. Direct Paget, Southwest 2044. Atlanta Center 128.72, Southwest 2044, see you.
American Sentinel 2, is it possible if you could put that in a message, please? You got it.
Atlanta Center, good day, Southwest 2044, 12,000 for 14,000.
Southwest 2044, Atlanta Center, good evening,
Clementine,
level 390.
Clementine, level 390, Southwest 2044.
17, climb maintain flight level 360.
American 17-02, advise when you get that in.
American 17-02, we do not have V-jacks in our FMC.
American 17-02, okay. Probably a very out-of-date database then. Just, clear X, Palm Beach, PBI. Actually, no, at American 17-02, that rattle's still really wonky. I'll have another reroute for you in a moment, but it's going to be non-RNAV, so you will not need, you won't even need your FMS database, technically, but, yeah, advisory to copy that.
If you could put that in the message, please, that would be nice, American 17-02. Atlanta Center, good evening, TBM 1947 Lima, 22,000 climbing 290.
TBM 1947 Lima, Lima, Atlanta Center, ready. American 1702, Puerto Orlando Airport via direct Valdosta, Oscar Tango Kilo, OTK. And then the lead for your route will be Valdosta, Lima Echo, FSTR, Echo 3.
American 1702, we have that in our PDC. Thank you very much.
Excellent. Southwest 2044, turn right direction again.
Please repeat to the direct waypoint, Southwest 2044.
Southwest 2044, direction again. Mike Charlie Golf, November Sierra.
Direct Mike Charlie Golf, November Sierra. Thank you very much, Southwest 2044.
November 47, Lima, clear direct to Erlin.
Clear direct to Erlin for TBM 47.
Citation 9 Golf Whiskey, flight level 350.
Citation 9 Golf Whiskey, Atlanta Center, clear at Buckhead.
Clear at Buckhead, 9 Golf Whiskey.
Atlanta Centauri, United Citizen, Atlanta 1-3, 10,000 agents, please, common field, 2,000 feet. Atlanta 3791, Atlanta Center, climb and maintain 16,000. Verify, that's your final altitude requested.
Climb and maintain 16,000 feet, our final altitude is 17,000.
Okay, I'm number 17,000 in Memphis, going westbound. I can give you an even altitude, but otherwise, I can either call up a 180 if you want, otherwise we'll stick with 15. Alright, Rod. American 1702, contact Atlanta Center 132.907. American 1702, contact Atlanta Center 132.907.
Contact Atlanta Center 132.907. American 1702, thanks for the ATC.
See you later, Delta 1248, contact Houston Center 134.42.
Houston Center 134.42 for Delta 1248, too.
United 3791, clear direct Wacer, Whiskey, Alpha, Sierra, Echo, Romeo.
Alex, White
Dog,
United
Center, Delta 1813 is at 13,000 to 14,000.
Delta 1813, line of center, climb and maintain, flight level 340, traffic 1 o'clock, 45 miles, southeastbound, flight level 350, Boeing 737.
Alright, keep an eye out for the traffic, and I'm going up to flight level 340, American 1813.
Number 9 Golf Whiskey, descend and maintain flight level 240.
Flight level 240, 9 Golf Whiskey.
at 3791, Birmingham altimeter 3009.
United
3791, Birmingham altimeter 3009.
3009
for
United 3791.
South 1813 Clitorix to Temi, Sierra Juliet, India.
Understand we're direct Sierra Juliet, India, American 8, I'm sorry, Delta 1813.
South 1813, that is correct.
Thank you, sir. We are clear direct Sierra Juliet, India, Delta 1813.
Not about Whiskey Crest, Buckhead, that to maintain 8,000 and now altimeter 3016.
Buckhead at maintain 8,000, 3016, 9 Golf Whiskey.
Airline 1348, Atlanta, you left.
FedEx 478,
3Q Flight Level 320. FedEx 478, Atlanta Center. Roger. FedEx 478, Clitorix Bravo. Uniform Zulu Zulu.
Tag Bravo, Lima, Uniform Zulu Zulu, FedEx 478.